Israel and Hamas are engaged in a war in Gaza. The war has been going on for 15 days. The death toll is over 200, with most of the casualties being civilians. Israel has launched airstrikes on Gaza, while Hamas has fired rockets into Israel. The United States and other countries have called for a ceasefire. The war is having a humanitarian crisis in Gaza. The war is also having a political impact on Israel and the Palestinian territories.